Tonight, the Carolina Hurricanes in town for the one and only time this season. Marc-Andre Fleury's been a busy man early on for the Golden Knights. He's now started 12 of the 14 games for Vegas this year, 17-9-5 in his career against Carolina. Ferland carries towards the corner, and he'll drop it back to Teravainen. Pass across, intended for Wallmark, blocked into the corner. Falk up top. Here's Wallmark looking. Wrist shot, save Fleury. Rebound on the crease, and kicks into the corner. Teravainen on the wing, across for Wallmark. That's it for the Carolina power play. And the best chance came late from Lucas Wallmark. Ferland's out of the box after serving the bench minor. So the Hurricanes back to full strength. He could have kept it alive. Now Halla sent it, a score! Brad Hunt on the setup from Eric Halla. And Brad Hunt's first of the season. It's 1-0 Vegas. Rolls to the corner, pulls up, looking for some help. Leaves it off for Shea Theodore, cuts into the middle. Wrist shot block, comes back to him. Second chance block, two. Third chance score! Ryan Reeves on the backhand down low. His fourth of the year. It's 2-0 Golden Knights.
But here's a look. Watch Theodore, tries to change angle, gets blocked, stays with another shot, and Reeves in front, just a little backhand, slides under the right pad of Darling. And Ryan Reeves with his fourth of the year, and there will be no challenge as the Golden Knights grab a 2-0 lead.
All right, Allie, thank you. So the Golden Knights about to go on the power play, and a great chance from McGinn. It stalled down low, and Fleury had to scramble to cover it.
McGinn comes in, looking for the puck, but he just gonna push Fleury, maybe the easiest option. He just pushes Fleury and everything into the net.
Batted back the other way by Hamilton. Final minute of the second. Williams left side, shot, save Fleury. And Fleury will cover it. Save number 25 of the game for Marc-Andre Fleury. The line's been good again tonight for the Golden Knights. Haula, Hika, and Tuck. Holding with a wrist shot, Carrier scores! Will Carrier jams in the loose puck. His first of the season. It's 3-0 Vegas.
Here's Carey on the puck, and this time it's the Hurricanes that are gonna just throw it away, get the shot to the net. Carey behind everybody, Darling with the first save. Carey stays with it as he gets his first of the season just under the right pad of Darling.
So I don't know if he thought he did much, but doesn't really matter at this point as Hamilton's shot deflected off the crossbar. No goal. It's a Williams glove that in.
So no goal there as he's trying to get the glove, but he misses with the stick.
Lost it out high. Holding it in, Falk with a wrist shot block. Now Ferland hit the post. Far side, post and out for Michael Ferland. We're down to 5 minutes to go. The Hurricanes down 3-0. Wrist shot on from Martinook, and a save Fleury. First shot for Carolina in over 5 minutes. Puck taken away by DeHaan, and that'll do it. Marc-Andre Fleury with a 34 save shutout. And number 29 becomes the 29th goaltender in NHL history to hit 50 career shutouts. The Golden Knights with a 3-0 win over the Carolina Hurricanes.